believe what happened this week. Some asshole snapped my aerial off. Can you believe that? Like, what kind of person goes around snapping off other people's aerials? Like, it just seems like an absolute, like, I understand some forms of vandalism, but aerial snapping, it just seems like, I don't know, it's kind of disturbing for me, because, you know, it's not like, you know, I would understand if you snap my aerial off if I was driving, you know, a Porsche or something, or a BMW, had a really nice car, and I'd go in, if you were kind of bitter about the fact that you were never going to have a car in your lifetime or two lifetimes as good as my car, and you went past it and you went, I'm just going to snap that aerial off, I could understand that. I could understand that rage about, you know, the inequity of, you know, financial distribution, how some people have so much and you never have anything. I could understand why you'd want to snap someone's aerial off in rage, but I drive a 2005 Commodore. There is not a panel on this car that I haven't scratched, backed into something, taken something off. The indicator light snaps. I can't open the boot anymore. You know, the things stick on. The only thing that's actually still working properly was the radio, right? Now that doesn't work. And I use the radio. Like, I use the radio when I'm driving back from gigs at night. It's the only thing that keeps me alive is at night driving on the road is listening to the ABC, listening to talkback. I'm thinking, you know, is there some kid sitting in his bedroom now listening to the ABC? You know, I'm worried about that because I can't even listen to it now. And I just sit there. I listen to anything, you know, but I have to listen to it. It has to be talkback. It'll be kind of, I don't care if it's like country radio. I don't care if it's the kind of the car show with Will Hagen. I like news radio. I like kind of weird background briefing stuff. Just talk, crazy old people and drunk people ringing up at 2 a.m. in the morning to do the quiz that they don't know the answers to. I love that because it keeps me from nodding off at the wheel, and now all I've got is static, and if I put music on it puts me to sleep. So I think someone's out to kill me. I think it could be that. I'm not really sure, but I'm just going to think, who would actually, like, I can't understand what gratification you get out of snapping off someone's aerial. Like, it just seems, you know, am I missing something? Or is there some sort of black market in aerials? You know, is my aerial, you know, just locally worth a bit? Because, you know, I've got a slight profile, like worth $5 on eBay, as opposed to, like, if you had Mel Gibson's aerial, maybe that's, like, worth, I don't know, $400 or $500. You know, are they being used for something, like, you know, maybe some sort of fencing? Are they kind of collecting them to, I don't know, to Telstra using them or something to create new kind of, you know, on the cheap kind of mobile phone towers? Are they being used or smuggled overseas? Are they snapping them up really short and putting them up their bums and taking them overseas for some sort of black market aerial sort of racket? Or are they, I don't know. I don't know what you'll be doing. Is there some sort of weird bondage for autophiles? People are into kind of like car sex and they get tied up with seatbelts and go, oh yeah, take me, and then whip them senseless with car aerials, you know. I don't know, because I can't see why else you'd actually want the aerial. Then it occurred to me, I think one of Tony Abbott's supporters has done it. I think it's true. I think they've taken my aerial. I think that's their way of doing it, because that's how they're going to stop people listening to the ABC. You won't know the ABC's gone when you don't listen to it anymore. So they're going around one by one, snapping off people's aerials, and I was first. In 3 months' time, after listening to, because the only thing I can get now in the car is Alan Jones. That's all I can get, 24 hours Alan Jones. You know, I'll be voting Liberal next and snapping off other people's aerials, so you watch out.